All right, we are dangerously close to getting started with Advent of Code. Yeah, I'm incompetent and forgot to eat dinner, so I'm hungry. I have a little bit to eat here while we read. What is expected? Okay. Okay, this text is going to be important. Let's get that in there. So we go down to here, then we go down to there. Okay. How many units before sands fall it starts falling? Gotcha. Okay. We can do this. What do these represent again? Oh, that's so annoying. lib.graphPoint. Grid point. Int. Okay. For for I or Shoot. You know what? We're just gonna deal with using points. I think it'll be okay. Structure split by comma. No. Shoot. Okay, so our sand position is going to start there. I guess I should check that the rocks are correct. Five oh two nine? Five oh two five? Wait, that seems wrong. Oh, no, yeah, that's okay. Okay, cool. Yeah, this seems, I mean, it looks like enough. Hopefully it's right. I'll probably need to implement a printer at some point. Shoot. Max Y. So if there's a thing there, so if that is true, if not that, then sand pause equal dot y plus plus. Else, there is something there. If has thing so x minus one that if that's empty then we go there, and then if we're there and there's three things below us, then we just stop. Otherwise, else, if there's something on the right, then what do we do? Not ideal. Okay, so we're going down. Nine, okay. Oh, right, if we're infinite looping. That's unfortunate. This is unfortunate. This is very unfortunate. Hello, Ahmed. Thanks for hopping in. Why did I not get a ping for that? Manage extension. There we go. Okay. Well, X plus one. So if there's something there. Fifty-four. Five hundred eight? Wait. That's where it's supposed to be. Oh my gosh. There we go. Nice. Okay. Ninety-three, okay. Yeah, it's easy. So, I don't know. Python definitely has more stuff in its standard library. That makes it a lot easier for a lot of this stuff, but I'm pretty good at making type errors. So, there's that too. Oh wait. Yes! There we go. Let's see how I did. Okay. Interesting. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. No, it didn't solve? Oh, wait, what? Oh, it didn't. Oh, crap. That doesn't work. Crap. What am I doing wrong? Shoot. I wonder if they're like, I feel like the I wonder if it's just a timeout. This seems wrong. Yeah. Maybe I can reduce this to like a little bit. Why is this not printing anything? Wait, what happened? Why is it so big? Oh my gosh, Sumner. Why am I so bad at this? 6 is X. Oh. There we go. Oh, shoot. Stop printing. Horrible, horrible, horrible. Okay, good enough. yeah, did he leaderboard today? Ordering global score. No. Yeah, he did. What did he get today? Ten 14. Yeah, that's pretty good. This delta time was awful. Holy crap. What went wrong? Oh, I just did like, I mean, I just did the wrong logic is really what it was. That was the big problem. And then, classic. At least I like did the same thing of just like making the floor like just long. Okay, what was the damage on part two there? Okay, so a 3-5. Hey, I podiumed again. I beat Sam? I beat Sam! I beat Sam on part one. Yes! Okay. Let's not talk about part two. Wow, that's impressive. Which classic AOC issue are we talking about this time? Not reading? Yes. Yep. Writing bugs. Yeah, I did that too. I'm gonna have to look back at my stream, see how long I spent just like having not here instead of. This is what happens when you copy paste. Yeah, I did that too. I did that too. I did that up here, actually. Oh my gosh. Horrible. All right. Hey, I was pretty proud of myself on part one because I like actually copied the necessary prose to like understand the problem well enough to implement it correctly. This was a good plan. Hold on, why is my audio just totally borked? What? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I don't like sand. It's coarse, it's irritating, gets everywhere. I sort of knew, I sort of could tell what was going on like immediately. It was pretty clear. What I saw was this, and I was like, oh, this is just gonna suck. What was this one? Day 2018, day 17? Yeah, I don't think I've solved this one. Oh, look, it's base it looks similar. Yeah, I pretty much like it was a pretty standard application, or not a standard application, but it was just like a standard simulation, which was nice. I was worried about part two being like something horrible where you have to like I don't know, like now everything is like twice as far away or something. I don't know. Yeah. Okay. So I need to fix this so that I have an int points between for grid points. I wasted a bit of time trying to refactor this to use grid points. But I didn't, and it sort of cost me on part two. I failed on this line. I switched X and Y. So R anywhere there's an X is going to be an R. Y is C, C, C. See, Kelly, this is why my starter code library is like, well, 1,300 lines long. And if the y, which is our c value, x's x x x x x x x's are rows, start r and end r, start dot y. Oh wait, no, I did that wrong. See, this is why I screw it up. X's, all of the x's. X is the column. Oh, how do I use this again? Oops. Let's try that again. X is the column, Y is the row. Positive C direction. DR, DC, this is now C, Y is the row. Row, column. Okay, let's try to refactor this. Oh, let me commit first. Oof, that's a pretty long day. That's a really long day. Okay, so now let's use grid points. Yeah, so grid point is nice because it has row and column, and it's a little bit less easy to screw it up. Thanks for hopping by, Joshua. When am I going to see more streams from you? I haven't seen them on YouTube. Are you still doing it on the bike? Yeah. I was surprised to see you doing that at all. All of the people in my chat for Mines were we were watching and very impressed. Okay, now we can just do row is Yeah, I feel like, on the other hand, getting on the tr yeah, never mind. I don't think there's any benefit to being on the trainer for speed. I guess if you suck, then at least you get a workout. I guess that's the bright side. Oh dear, I screwed that up. What'd I do wrong? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Helps I started the sand in the right place. Shoot. Same column, row, different column, column, row. All my falling logic is the same. Why is it not working anymore? Oh, 'cause I'm doing this wrong. I don't know, maybe using points was the right approach. 'Cause it is it they were given an XY. I just am incompetent and did the wrong thing. I don't know. Whatever. Let's delete some stuff. Parsing went kind of badly. Yeah, not great. Let's clean that up though. Alright, who else is solving? Jake! Thank you! Wow, Jake. Impressive. You know, the nice thing about it is not a ton of people are solving this late in the year, so this delta time wasn't too bad. And I should pass up, I should be in fifth by the end, pretty solidly. What else is there to say? Yeah, simulation problem, that's pretty much it. Don't know if this was the right approach. Just storing has, like, well, it was the right approach. This just storing has thing and then just initializing it with all the rocks was a good idea. I should have a clone function though. That would have been nice. Let's add that. Adder move contains equal intersection new set. Oh, I could have just done new set from values of the entire set. There we go. Yeah, this seems nice. Okay. What else? Gonna rename this. New set seems to be the right thing to say. Okay. Yeah, pretty happy with that. I guess I can. Nah, let's just leave it. Let's just leave it. Thanks for watching. If you're on YouTube, I do stream this live every day. Oh, thanks for the raid. I did not see that. Sorry, Epsilon. If you're still here. Yeah, thanks for watching. I will see you tomorrow at 10 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for day whatever 15. Bye.